Now we are going to installing the electronic panel for the head system of T-wiring trough.